Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
They're coming through the fields.
Okay, come on. Let's pick them off before they get too close.
I'm sure we will. But not today. Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed better men than you fools.
Enough? Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Or are you gonna die?
Put your guns down.
Enough? Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. Enough? Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up?
Come on! What happened to Fusar? Did he escape?
I didn't see him!
Damn it!
They have set reinforcements!
Let's go!
got on the left, this one on the rock.
He's gonna get it good.
Come on, let's finish this corner out. Up there,
in the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's it.
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the...
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, it ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pocket. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Come on!
Whisper, but no tongue can tell.